stabilizing thruster. Might buy. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind. Booyah! Thrust that, thrusters! That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look, it's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Hello? Feel so...
That chute is your ticket in. All you gotta do is find the release lever.
Not so fast, Vault Thief. Got some fam who'd love to eat ya.
Oh, crap. Heads up!
After the war, the COV will maintain control over the following districts. Seaport, Mercutio, Garden District.
You underestimated the Atlas resistance. We want 1,000 more dropships now.
1,000? Can your idiot followers even fly ships? I'm still shocked they know how to use their own opposable thumbs.
As it happens, that's one of their favorite snacks, too.
Ta-da! What, nothing? Come on, I just got you into freaking Malawan base! A little celebration's in order. Just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. Yeah!
Yeah! Here I come!
So, I figured out how to hack Sargon's laser. And the control room is just up ahead. Pop in a Viper Drive. Atlas is state of the art.
Hey, Reese, are those Death Spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
I am getting so hot.
Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! If I were down there, I would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Wait! I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
I am the greatest.
Who cares? Get it together.
Thanks. I think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Call me Reese Sphere. Well, that's pretty tough to say. Reese Sphere. I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that. Fragment for Atlas! All scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Knock, Frat. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Attention, loyal Malawan personnel. Anyone who brings me a dead Vault Hunter will receive a 2-hour pass to the Zanara. Currently in orbit and featuring a 25 cheese nacho fountain, round the clock skag oil massages, and privacy boots with our service bots. No questions asked.
Hail to the quarantine, baby!
good. We've got a war to win. I've got a personal request. I've heard that Your Holiness makes rather lifelike statues. I'd like to commission a few.
Darien's husks, you mean?
Yeah, that. See, a few of my siblings fled after I assumed control. It'd be so nice to have a family reunion.
Of course. Family's everything.
All right. Not bad, but we need more. Head to the data center. That was supposed to be my job, but... no excuses. I don't have a leg to stand on. Whatever. Here we go! Just put your signature there, and we are allies. When this war is over, I'll throw in a party on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. I'll let you know when we have the vault key. Make sure you fulfill your part of the contract, or I'll liquidate your family.
Whatever. We'll see whose family lasts longer, you trust fund tyrant.
Have an awesome war!
That's good dirt, but not end the alliance good. Let's try to hack the system and see if we can dig up some more.
Hello, Mr. Katagawa. Input password.
Oh, woozy. Right, password. One sec. Tribe Zanara 1234.
Incorrect. Password reminder. Hate. Sibling.
Crap. Oh, right. Yeah. Naoko must die painfully. Lowercase, all one word.
Password accepted. Opening personal data cache 35.
Nice! Once we upload that last data cache to Atlas, my mission will be complete. Then I'm gonna die.
Data uploading to remote server.
Okay, so now that the contract's signed, I just gotta ask. Classy duo like you, how do you stand commanding what is very likely the dumbest army in, well, history?
Eh, they get the job done.
Hard to beat a mobile food source that obeys your every request.
Sure, sure, but come on. They're a bunch of unwashed savages. Ever think of incorporating? Joining the big leagues?
Our army pays us for the privilege of dying for us. Who would you say has the better deal?
Intel's getting better. Like Malawan's onto us. Defend yourself while the intel uploads.
We're under attack! Request
arrows to the Zanara and slice off their freaking heads. And then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers. Jackpot, that's the one! Now let's blast that dirt out and see how the children of the vault react.
As soon as I win this war, I'm gonna invite those Calypsos to the Zanara and slice off their freaking heads. And then I'm gonna murder every last one of their stupid followers.
In the galaxy.
Honestly, try honesty.